But the major issue that they made the endorsement on was not economic development and jobs, not streets and drainage, was not high airfares, but it was consensus building. It relates to this next council. Not cultural diversity, but consensus building. Now, there have been many issues that I've, but there's a level of respect that you're going to have for black folks and other people in the city if you say you're going to represent the interests of this city. And cultural diversity is a major issue. This particular flyer was sent out on the Cooper Road by Councilman Willie's people. And the interesting thing about this flyer is not even so much the chicken and the limo ride. It's about a rally for economic freedom. Now, I never known that chicken and limo rides could serve as a basis for economic freedom. So what I decided to do today, since Councilman Willie has done this, I made sure to stop by Southern Classic Chicken. I want to make sure I got him that. Maybe. Also, he forgot to bring the 40th bull.
Is that cold?
Yeah, it's cold. 40 ounce of bull for Councilman Willie. Now, why is this important? I got a call on Saturday from Washington, D.C. This thing made national news on CNN's political blog. This made national news on Media Takeout that we had a mayoral candidate offering chicken and limo rides to black folks. Rally for economic empowerment. Now, I'm going to say this to you, Councilman Willie, so you can understand this if you win. You will basically have to face me for either 4 years, whether it's on the council or out here. You will learn to respect black folks in this city, and you will learn to respect this city, because this is what you've done in terms of embarrassing this city. You've impacted our brand nationally and internationally, just like the Marquis Husker situation.